I'm gonna start stream now because oh wait, it's it, there we go. I'm starting stream now because I have to get up early tonight. Figure out how early I'm getting up tomorrow because I'm gonna be honest, I don't know. Hi, Jerry! Oh, what? That's not. Stop. There we go. Thank you, Cherry, for the description. The subscribbles. Thank you for the rent. Alright, so I'm waking up at 6 a.m. tomorrow, so I don't know how long this stream's gonna be, which is why I started it early, because I have to be up early in the morning. Purple light. Oh, it's purple in this room now. How messed that up that is. Like the doctor full on knew that the daughter was, she had a hand for a head, right? And he's just like, yeah, we'll just give the family a cooked ham for their dead daughter, who is ham. Cannibalism. Let's go.
Ignore. Amanda.
Mario. Reconnection. Ooh. So fun. Yeah, I really need to call somebody to get them out here or something. Okay. So we're gonna have slight technical difficulties just for a moment while I figure out how to screen capture this. Okay. We'll have some music playing in the background meanwhile. There we go. Enjoy Coconut Mall for a second. Game capture. Cool. Capture specific window. Is it good? Is it good? Okay, cool, I'm good. All right, let's play Castle Crashers. Hold on. There we go. Welcome to Castle Crashers, and we are going to turn this off. No, wait. There we go. There we go. And y'all can't hear it. Now you should be able to hear it. I don't know what started. Start is evidently enter. So, get better Wi-Fi. Oh, I plan on doing that. That needs to be turned down. And every single time that I exit, it will do that. Okay. Is the music good? The music might be quiet. Hold on. Where is help and options? Settings. Audio settings. There we go. There we go. That should be like... That should be perfect. Right? No. There. We'll turn it down. Yep. That should be good, right? Is that good, or is that a bit too loud? I don't know if it is or not. Oh wait, it didn't set. Okay, fine. I don't know. Except settings. Keyboard settings. Let's see. Move is... Okay. Up. Down. Left, right. Left attack. Okay. Right, left. Use item tab. Okay, cool. Cool. Except settings. I haven't played this game on... So, for backgrounds, and I don't think the announcement has gone on in the Discord yet. But that's okay. Oh, has it? Oh, it just went up. Yeah, it went up, like, a second ago. Okay, so for context, this game is a childhood game of mine. I think I normally play the blue one or the red one. I play the red one or the blue one. because I want y'all to experience this. And I also... Ha! There we go. It is a fighting game. But it is a game that I heavily enjoyed as a child. Also, there's cats that can hurt you. But yeah, this one, you just kind of... Yeah, I died. Which is fair. Because I haven't played this game in a while. So that's kind of like the training area. This is the blacksmith where you go to buy things. Look at him. He's great. Oh, also you can get tiny little pets! She's the nurse person, right? Right? How do you, yeah. So you can get a whole bunch of tiny little pets. They'll all show up here eventually. And they, like, follow you around. Some of them float. But, I really want to get into here. It's great. There's so many pets. So many great things. Here. You go in here. Weapons! Eventually the whole thing is lined up with him, but speed, magic, we'll take this one. Yeah. Or do I want the weapon? Yeah, I'll take this one for now. I can dodge, probably. Alright. Home castle. This, I think this is where you get the, okay, this is where you get the story. So this evil magic guy, right, takes this gigantic crystal from whatever the king is. And eventually we fight him, but it's not for a while. And I'm used to playing this with like another player or two. I'm also in a new combo, space. Oh yeah, I like that, okay. I'm also just not used to playing on PC, my goodness. Oh, I just do not have magic right now, do I? No, it's Q. It's Q. It's Q. Q? Oh yeah, it's Q. Okay, cool. Need to get what checked? My Wi-Fi? Or just how I play this game? Because in both cases, yes. Oh, and I'm dead. Okay. But see, you level up, and eventually you get better and better and better and better and better. This is... cool. It's basically where you fight and you fight for princesses. It's a fighting game, and it's one of the only fighting games that I played as a child. You get stuff like cherries! You can get different fruit as well. Give me a coin. Also, eventually, you can buy things like healing potions and things that- and also potions that make you, like, super strong and buff. And I would love a healing potion by now, but I am probably gonna fail this level. Yeah, I'm almost definitely going to fail this level. Especially since I'm not used to using my shield quite yet. Heal you as well. Oh, I do have a healing potion. Heck yeah. I forgot I could jump and then attack. I'm just in a constant state of jumping. That's funny. Obviously a very old game. Aha! Now I have a bow and arrow, which I think I can use. There we go. Can I go forward now? Or do I have to get this guy? Yeah, I have to get this guy. Oh no, he has a better bow! CPR typically does not work, by the way. do I get to the other things that I need? Golden items. I have a health potion. Or did I already use the health potion? I think I might have already used it. Oh yeah, animal orbs. Look at them, they're so cute. They help you. They help you do stuff. Okay, I'm going to. Oh yeah, fun. I have to. I don't remember this happening at all. Combo mouse. You gotta basically wait till that thing opens. I am glad that I'm back at full health though. Nana. It's okay, Elf. Hi, I'm in the middle of a battle. I'm playing one of my childhood games. And I am not doing as bad as I thought I was going to be doing. Especially considering I'm used to playing this with different controls. I don't have to wait for it to open up. Okay, never mind. I thought I had to wait for it to open up. Turns out I don't. I figured out something and then it's not work again. There we go. Figured out the point. I just have to run and jump and hit it again, and yay, and then he lands again, and there we go! Yay! And I barely got anything from that. I just love jumping and then hitting them multiple times. I have to be in my line of jumping. There we go. And now I go in here. Time for big guy yet or no? Oh shoot, they're all sleeping. Can I walk past them peacefully? No, I can't. I have to wake one of them up at a time. Oh, come back here, you cowards. Why are you leaving the screen? I can't get to you if you're over there. Level 5! I love that combo so much. Apple! Two apples. Alright, bud. Sorry, it's your turn to die. That was fairly simple. See, I'm getting used to it now. This guy does way worse damage than the other guy because he has a bludgeoning weapon. Or the thing. Morningstar. Still the same amount of health, though. Amazing. Alright, this is the point where I might actually die. Because I have to fight a big guy. There we go. There we go. Oh wait, no, this isn't the part where I fight the big guy. Fight the big guy for one of those four princesses. I think it's the red one. I think it's the red one. Can I use my magic yet? No, I can't. Okay. Not today, good sir. I just have to avoid you. Eventually, I'm pretty sure he charges at me, but I'm not sure when that happens. It has been literal years since I fought this dude. basically the reason for these little dudes being here is to help him defeat me and to give me food. Food helps me survive. Basically, every time you kill one, another one pops up. Oh yeah, they get taken away when he gets caught up. Okay. It gets progressively harder. Some food for the thought of this all.
Yes!
Yay! And now I get riches! And diamonds. So that's basically how this game works. Okay, and then once you've done that, you do that. And then you get to kiss the princess. So, yay. I win. I have been playing this game since I was probably like 7 or 10 years old. 10, 7, I don't know. I don't know when it came out. But yay. It is a childhood game of mine. New character unlocked, the White Knight. Okay, cool. You can change. You can change the dude that you're on. You have have not used all of your skill points yet. Oh, wait, oh yeah, skill points. I have 9 of them. So, I forgot that that's what you do. So, I'm gonna do... How do you enter skill points? Oh. I like to normally do magic a lot because, but I don't really, I don't know how to use magic mobile or on PC yet. So we're actually gonna give a lot of it torch strength. There we go. Cool. All right. No. Exit to map. Yes. I forget how you change your character. It's fine. What time is that? It's fine. So, we can either go this way or this way. I think I'll go to the forest first. I don't quite like what's in the forest. Also, yeah, it's this soundtrack. Also, I think these guys are harder. Also, if I get the guy up there, I get to do this. Until they hit me off. Like that. Then they get it. Ahaha. Oh no, not the purple hair one. I forget how much I like this game. It's just happy-go-lucky music as you're just brutally murdering and slaughtering just these random people. Because you're a knight. Try that again. But this time with the knowledge that I need to avoid the big guy. I'm probably going to want to restart this one. No! Come back! Horsey Dino? Food. monies. Specifically rubies. Thank you for bringing me over here, but also, please don't ever again. I am very low on health.
No!
Okay. I want to try to lose as least health as I can. Said as least health as I can. He looks like Napoleon. Help. Oh, why did I jump off of it? Nope. Wait for big guy until I can get all the little guys. Come here, little dude. I love that combo so much. Just give me the food. Just one coin.
Big man dead!
I almost dead. Ooh, ooh. Let's go. You shall not kick me off my dinosaur.
No!
I said don't! My dino.
My dino!
My dino.
My dino.
His name is Philip. Or Frederick. I don't know. Those were the first two ones that came to mind.
Yeah!
I really like the level that's about to come up. I think. I am not going to make it out of this one. I am probably not going to make it out. Nope, I didn't think so. So sad. Oh, I can get two. Strength and magic. New magic. E plus tab. Cool. But yeah, made it past this level, now on this level. Easy. First one's easy. I do not need that quite yet. Oh, I forgot they could eat it. I always forget that there's a magic aspect to this game, that you can actually get things that are in the magic aspect. Okay. That helped a lot. Cutting grass and just overall can be very helpful. Hello, dear. Oh, this part's weird and gross. Like, it's a very weird game. Oh, it's the same thing. So it's plus 2 strength but minus 1 speed. Cool. That dude's cool. I will visit you for more info, but I'm gonna be honest, I want my owl. Okay, so, you see this dude? This dude is the little seahorse. The dude's perfect for one of the next ones. Oh, they are all trapped down there. That not work. Wait. Uh-oh. There we go. First of all, how dare you? Second of all, how dare you? Thank you for the food. He makes you move faster in water. These are little black fuzzy guys! I don't know what they're made of. But they look like the little things in Spirited Away. But uglier. I think they're just made of leaves? Oh wait, no, I remember what these are. I'm pretty sure they're hairballs. Decently sure they're hairballs. Are you just waiting for me? need to learn how to use my magic. I have a feeling that that is much better. Yeah, this is much better than the leaf. In we go. Oh look, it's a giant bear. Who, guess what? Is also scared of the gigantic booming noise. Oh, wait. Oh, you want to do that? No, you don't. Come back out of here. I can't. Oh, you were purely there just to steal that. Got it. Goodness, I like just being able to do that and just absolutely obliterate them. Let's see if the grass has anything good for me. It doesn't. It does not. Oh wait, yeah, they're leaving. I don't need to fight them. But what I do need to fight is this gigantic thing. It's not. This isn't the final thing, but it is. If I defeat the right guy, but little guys will also leave, maybe. I forgot, going through fire hurts me. But it also hurts them. Yeah, I'm dead. Okay, hold on. One torch. Strength at one torch speed. Seems good. Oh, that's another entire thing. This will be the last one of tonight. This will be the last one. Alright. Is there anybody available to raid? I don't know. I'm gonna play music. There we go. Here's this while I find out if anybody's alive. Or if anybody I know is alive. Also, sorry for not much commentary, but I tend to focus on that game a lot. Let's see. Oh, that person's alive. Yeah. We'll do Emil. That person. Alright. /raid. There we go. Alrighty. I'm going to go to sleep now. You all have fun. Yeah. Goodbye! And if you like this, let me know. Yeah. Oh, did I save it? No, hold on. How do I think it automatically saves? Assuming that it automatically saves. Okay. Bye!